I suppose world domination can wait another year.